wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 9 best youth baseball bats. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 9. There's no doubt that the Easton S1 is pricey, but when you feel the quality, you'll know it's worth it. With a low moment of inertia, it's designed specifically for fast swings to help your child improve the game and hit the ball farther. This one's Youth League certified and offers a high level of energy transfer, but the stated weight isn't accurate. At number 8, the Rawlings Threat is a good all-around mid-range option. It's well-balanced to help promote swing consistency and is a single-piece composite design that can withstand repeated use on the field through years of regular practice. It provides nice feedback and is available in 5 sizes. However, it transfers a lot of vibrations. Coming in at number 7 on our list, the Easton S500 offers a great bang for your buck with a bright yellow design that'll make heads turn. This one-piece bat can help tremendously with increased swing speed and features a sharp taper that's perfect for hitting an outside pitch. It's approved for play in many leagues and ideal for coach pitching practice, but the grip deteriorates over time. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for youth baseball bats, or simply click beneath this video. At number 6, if you're looking to increase a player's performance, the Easton Mako is a top-notch choice. It features a well-cushioned grip and patented technology that helps minimize vibrations for a more comfortable and accurate swing. The slim handle suits small hands and it produces a satisfying pop. However, it is somewhat prone to hairline cracks. Moving up our list to number 5, the Louisville Slugger Omaha is one of the best choices out there. It comes in 3 lengths, has been used in many Little League World Series, and offers a great feel in your hands in order to provide consistency with every hit. It's a durable single-piece construction and a well-balanced design. It feels lighter than it weighs. At number 4, the demarini CF7 is about as far from a sandlot game of stickball as it gets. This scientifically engineered model is perfectly weighted to help young sluggers deliver maximum hitting power. Its extra-long barrel has a huge sweet spot as well. It absorbs vibrations effectively and is heat-treated for strength. It comes with an ergonomically designed handle. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Louisville Slugger Catalyst has a -12 differential, meaning this 28-inch model weighs in at a lean and light 16 ounces. This is a great ratio for youngsters looking to deliver home runs hit after hit with a reduced risk of strain or injury. This one's good for beginners and made from a performance 70-50 alloy. It's ideal for compact hitters. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for youth baseball bats, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the demarini Voodoo is made for power hitters thanks to its alloy barrel construction and end-loaded swing weight design. It's also hot right out of the wrapper, so it doesn't require a break-in period, which is important if you're pressed for time. It can deliver distance and is textured for a secure grip. It promotes proper hitting mechanics. And coming in at number 1 on our list, the Marucci Cat 7 is a crowd pleaser for competitive players who like a light swing with a loud pop. It's made of a super durable yet lightweight AZ4X alloy that gives you maximum control, so you can watch your ball soar every time. It boasts a ring-free barrel with no dead spots, a high response rate, and a clean and simple style. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for youth baseball bats, or simply click beneath this video.